protect and serve.
Please, just... wait. You're not with the Gunners. Are you here to help us out?
I'm here to help. What's the problem?
It's the Gunners. We caught a group of them sneaking around a few days ago and had a bit of a dust-up. They ran off too easy once they saw we were gonna fight back. Gunners never back down that quickly. If you can help us shore up our defenses, it sure would help us out a ton. You Minutemen really know how to bring a fight. We won't forget what you've done for us.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Go ahead.
Hey.
I'm listening.
Hey, Preston. What can I do to help?
You've got to show people the
I want to trade a few things.
Of course.
I'm just so hungry all the time.
Attention. Due to increased raider activity, all...
Heads up.
Okay. What am I doing?
Attention. Tomorrow's tactical briefing has been postponed. A new time and date will be forthcoming.
We may have liberated the Commonwealth, but our job is far from over.
I saw the Institute explode from up here. Great work.
You've done a heck of a job, Seth. Add Victoria.
You looking to pick a fight? I'll help you end it.
Set me up?
Got some choice weapons that just came in.
Busy, and I'm not in the mood for talking. Did you bring me any reactor coolant?
May the Institute's fall be a lesson to anyone. Risk tampering with our humanity.
instead of celebrating, perhaps... we should mourn for the innocents who died in the Institute. I hope I live long enough to witness the Brotherhood's next triumph. We really should just stay out of each other's way.
We may have liberated the Commonwealth, but our job is far from over.
Saw the Institute explode from up here. Great work, ma'am.
Huh. After all these years.
Do you have the reactor coolant? The Institute is gone. There's nothing more to talk about.